extent. We thank you for your service.
Second and 10 and an interception. Bombers come up with another turnover. And Ike Trout is out inside the 30-yard line. Deep drop by the Will linebacker.
Boy, it's a luxury that Mark Nelson, the defensive coordinator for the Bombers, has, because just out of your screen, you're going to see Ike Charlton drop way deep, a linebacker that now becomes a safety. And with Sadiq Shahbaz on one side, who can also do that, Ike Charlton on the other, it really can confuse a quarterback, because he's not sure if the defensive back, Ian Logan, is back in the middle, or if it's Ike Charlton. They can switch it up, give them all kinds of different looks.
Let's go. Hey, you better believe
Mark Nelson
in us.
Has some experience as a defensive corner back in 92 with Edmonton. He coached in the